This is a story about how our eyes and our brains work to create the images of the world in our head, and the science, medicine, and technology that keeps them working for us. It also presents the quiet vision crises that are taking place across the globe, and their enormous cost to global productivity, and the stories of the victims who refuse to surrender to a world of darkness. This is Sight, the story of vision.